Hey everybody, Philip here with your marketing tip of the week. And as you can see, I'm on my LinkedIn page. So today I will be talking to you about how to utilize your LinkedIn page properly. All right, some people think that LinkedIn is just for finding jobs and for recruiting applicants. But I can tell you that you can use LinkedIn to become a local industry expert in your area. Okay, how do you do that though? One of the first things I suggest is you find groups that are just specific to your area. So if we come up here, as you can see, I've done some searches and I'll say Cincinnati Professionals because that is local here and I'm a member of that group. All right, as you can see, that the search results are most likely going to show people and usually it matches job descriptions. But you know we're looking for groups, so on the left-hand side, if you look under all, you're going to find people, jobs, companies, groups, universities, posts, inbox, so on and so forth, and you can adjust accordingly for your relationships and location. Okay, so we want the Cincinnati area, so I'm going to click Cincinnati area. Once that's completed, we're going to go to more here, and I'm going to search groups. Now, all these groups are located in Cincinnati, that's great, but I'm going to focus on the top one here, that's the Cincinnati Professionals, because I am a member and I do interact with the group. All right, so if I click on that, it's going to take me to the group and it's going to give me a couple options. It's going to give me the option to write a post. So I can conversate with my group here, or I can come down, I can answer questions or read articles that other people have posted. I highly suggest that you write articles in here or you answer questions that are being asked. Now, it's hit or miss for the questions because it's not always guaranteed somebody's going to have, in your instance, a painter-related question, but it does happen. And the more groups you join, the more likely it is to happen. So I highly suggest that you join as many local groups as possible and you answer as many questions as they have as possible. Now, when you answer questions, don't go in there and be like, oh, Freshcoat is the best, you know, use Freshcoat, blah, blah, blah. Instead, go in there, answer the question. What's going to happen is people are going to start to notice, hey, I've seen this person answering questions on here. They've done a few great posts. They've answered a few good questions. I've really liked what they've said. Let me check them out. So they're going to go to your page. Once they go to your page, they're going to start to learn a little bit about you. They're going to see, oh, you're a painting company. So now when they need their house painted or somebody needs a referral and they speak to them, it's more than likely that your name's going to come to their head and they're going to be able to give you either your contact information through LinkedIn, or actually be able to give you the name of the company, your company, in fact, to call. All right, another thing I suggest is going to your profile and updating your profile to contain key search words, because as you saw, we did see the people come up in the search first. So that's changing things like the name of the company, make sure it's not just Freshcoat, make sure it's Freshcoat Painters. If I come down, I'm sure I have that on here. There we go. So we have Freshcoat Painters and its corporate office, of course. Yours will be location specific, which is even better. All right. Those are the first steps to becoming a leading industry expert. If you have any questions, please feel free to shoot me an email or give me a call. I'm more than happy to help you out. Thank you. And this has been the Marketing Tip of the Week.